Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mahamad Suleman Nadaf. I am going to present technical paper Smart Manufacturing. Smart Manufacturing is cross-pollination of advanced technologies and industrial Internet of Things. It enables systems that are more intuitive and has relied on human intervention. Technology advancements are redefining transportation from traditional mechanics to complex, sustainable, entertaining and connected mobility enabled by electronics and software. Smart manufacturing solutions combine technologies and automations to increase factory efficiency and profitability. Flowchart of manufacturing process. This chart shows the manufacturing process of mechanical industry. This entire manufacturing process can be connected to internet using relevant softwares. And manufacturing process can be made available to different locations. The product will be getting manufactured with same technical specification, accuracy and quality in all locations where the particular manufacturing process is installed in different locations. Manufacturing will get done using different types of machines. Example shown in the figure, manufacturing process figure 1. Machines are integrated to software CAD and CAM. Particular product is going to be manufactured accordingly. The software end user will enter technical specification. Product will get manufactured in all the location. Manufacturing process is connected in different locations with the help of internet. Smart manufacturing. Smart manufacturing is a manufacturing process with computer software integrated manufacturing process is controlled by various software. Manufacturing process flows through planning and estimation, purchase, sales, supply chain management, production, tooling, assembling, fabrication, etc. Smart manufacturing is connected to supply chain, cloud computing, big data, production planning and estimation, tooling, quality assurance. Supply chain management. Supply chain management deals with system of procurement. Procurement is nothing but purchasing raw materials, components. Operations management. Operations management is nothing but ensuring the production of high quality products at high speed with good flexibility and low production cost. Logistics and marketing channels so that the raw materials can be converted into finished products and delivered to the end customer. Design, planning, execution, control and monitoring of supply chain activities with the objectives of creating net value. Building a competitive infrastructure, leveraging worldwide logistics, synchronizing a supply with demand and measuring performance globally. This can include the movement and storage of raw materials, work in process, inventory, finished goods and end-to-end order fulfillment from the point of origin to the point of consumption. Interconnected, interrelated or interlinked networks, channels and node business combine in the provision of products and services required by end customers in a supply chain. Supply chain management strives for an integrated, multidisciplinary, multi-method approach. Marketing channels play an important role in supply chain management. Current research in supply chain management is connected with topics related to sustainability, volatility and risk management among others. Cloud computing. Cloud computing is the on-demand availability of computer system resources, especially data storage and computing power, without direct active management by the user. Large clouds often have functions distributed over multiple locations, each of which is data center. The goal of cloud computing is to allow users to take benefit from all of these technologies without the need for deep knowledge about or expertise with each one of them. Big data. Earlier technologies like the RDBMS were capable to handle structured data efficiency. Big data can be used in smart manufacturing system. Other software applications and database management system and relational database management system can be used in smart manufacturing system. Big data primarily refers to data sets that are too large or complex to be dealt with by traditional data processing application software. Production planning and estimation. Production planning is the act of developing a guide for the design and production of a given product or service. Production planning helps organizations make the production process as efficient as possible. Production planning originated to optimize the manufacturing process, and today its general logic is applied in various forms to design, production and delivery of software as well. Production planning creates an efficient process for production according to customer and organizational needs. It optimizes both customer dependent processes such as on-time delivery and customer independent processes such as production cycle time. A good production plan minimizes lead time, which is the amount of time that passes between the placing of an order and the completion and delivery of that order. Production planning should always take into account material availability, resources availability, and knowledge of future demand. 3D printers. 3D printing or additive manufacturing is the construction of a three-dimensional object from a CAD model or a digital 3D model. It can be done in a variety of processes in which material is deposited, joined or solidified under computer control, with material being added together such as plastics, liquids or power grains being fused, typically layer by layer. Additive manufacturing or 3D printing has rapidly gained importance, enabling faster prototyping, reducing manufacturing costs, increasing product customization and improving product quality. CAD, computer aided design. CAD is the use of computers or workstations to aid in the creation, modification, analysis or optimization of a design. This software is used to increase the productivity of the designer, improve the quality of design, improve communication to documentation and create database for manufacturing. Design made through CAD software are helpful in protecting products and inventions when used in patent applications. CAD output is often in the form of electronic files for print, machining or other manufacturing operations. The terms computer-aided drafting, CAD, and computer-aided design and drafting, CAD, are also used. Smart manufacturing structure chart. Cybersecurity. Cybersecurity can be done using implementation of antivirus software and malware protection tools. Cybersecurity is the practice of protecting systems, networks, and programs from digital attacks. Cyber attacks are usually aimed at accessing, changing, or destroying sensitive information, extorting money from users via ransomware, or interrupting normal business processes. Successful cybersecurity approach has multiple layers of protection spread across the computers, networks, programs, or data that one intends to keep safe. In an organization, the people, processes, and technology must all complement one another to create an effective defense from cyber attacks. Technology is essential to giving organization and individuals the computer security tools needed to protect themselves from cyber attacks. Three main entities must be protected: endpoint devices like computers, smart devices and routers, networks, and the cloud common technology used to protect these entities include next generation firewalls, DNS filtering, malware protection, antivirus software, and email security solutions. Thank you very much.